Hi everybody, Tracy Hanbury from the Landlords Investment Show, so she's putting a lot of hard work to get this event up and running. And so the first question is, how's it going so far?
Yeah, it's been a really, really busy day. I think from doors open to 10, we had queues going out the door. It's been great, rampacked, lots of seminars, exhibitors, so general feedback is very, very positive.
That's fantastic. Obviously, I'm on the other side, because I'm one of the visitors and speakers at the event, and we've certainly can endorse really what Tracy said there, because our stand has been very busy pretty much from the moment we managed to get the stand up. So have you been like surprised really at how busy it's been? Because this is the second time you've been here, isn't it?
It's the second time we've done London. I mean, we've run we did 5 shows last year. This is actually our 8th show since we started them. We've got another 8 this year. So every time we do an event, they seem to, you know, draw more people. We're quite recognised within the industry now. So it's been great. London is always a really buzzy place anyway. But for our second event in London, I'm so delighted, and I think we've actually doubled the numbers. And I think that really reflects within the market at the moment that things are very much, you know, people are coming out and on the up, and confidence is growing, you know, absolutely.
Yeah. So how did your sort of partnership with CXG begin? I mean, if James sort of pans around, I think we can see everyone's talking with someone, so that really just to show just how busy the stands are. But we've known each other how long now? About a year?
Yeah, I think initially you met Steve, the other half, and which was, I believe, at a networking event.
Well, that was at Norwich as well.
That was our Norwich show,
we
invited you along for a day. We were hosting a box with Alan Boswell, one of our clients.
That's it, and we've just interviewed.
Absolutely. So that's
we won't be doing that next year.
No, we won't. We'll be at Palace.
Yeah. That's it. But we don't let Chris hear that bit.
No, we didn't
Norwich
say that.
Longer, yeah.
So that's how really we met Steve, and our relationship obviously developed, and obviously the partnership with Fortress and yourselves, and potentially as helping you guys to market these fantastic buy-to-let opportunities, student-let, and that's really how our kind of relationship's established, and I'm delighted to have you here today. It's great.
Thank you very much. So let's thank you very much to Tracy, and I wish you luck for the rest of the day.
Thank you very much. Cheers, Robin.